Samuel Johnson said this. He said that leaders in general don't need to be instructed or directed as much or as often as they need to be reminded. So today is a reminder and a reinforcement for us. A reminder of the importance of vertical alignment. A reminder of the importance that our English language arts frameworks, as we roll those out, that these units of study will allow for consistency of practice and consistency of purpose, while also providing you as teachers an opportunity for choice. So the standard is the what. The instruction is the how.
Teachers are the ones who created this. Groups of your colleagues developed the first set of frameworks for grades 7 through 10.